Hey guys, Chris here with Call to Wander. Today we're going to take you on the spectacular drive of Iron Mountain Road just outside of Custer State Park in South Dakota. It's known for twists and turns and spectacular landscape views, and we're going to go show you all of that in under 4 minutes. The drive itself is about 17 miles and takes a little bit over half an hour depending on if you're going to stop. It's best if you do it from south to north, so you'd start near the State Game Lodge in Custer State Park and you want to drive north toward Keystone. The reason you want to do that is there are three tunnels you're going to go through, and one of them has a spectacular view, so stay tuned for that.